The birth of an art form is something we don't get to see every day. It's a once-in-every-generation experience that rarely comes to light. The modern age has birthed so many great technologies, VFX, iPhones, personal drones, supercomputers. It's amazing. Though the greatest thing to come from our generation has to be virtual reality, the things that it's done to us so far has been incredible. Video games, movies, experiences, indoor roller coasters, medical training, medical treatment, drone racing, quite literally anything your heart desires. It's baffling to think about. Something we fantasized for years finally being available to everyone with a computer and some extra money. Dreams are becoming a reality, and with VR, even more dreams can come true. I recently had the opportunity to try Half-Life Alyx, the newest game from a series lasting 22 years. Seeing something I loved as a kid being something I could experience myself, feel what I've always wanted to do what I wanted to do, be the characters, it was something I never thought I could do in my entire lifetime. Old games being reimagined for virtual reality is a perfect example of a new art form. It's giving people the opportunity to be what they never could. But that's not all. Leading medical tech is sweeping the nation. The work being put into the medical field through virtual reality is staggering. Virtual exams for extraocular motor tests, treatments for those with PTSD, pain relief for burn victims, replacing opium entirely. We're entering an age where people can change real-life aspects of themselves. The artistic simplicity of it, and the truth behind it, are what makes virtual reality so beautiful. Everyone has had an experience where they sat outside, looked into the black abyss of space, or sat on the edge of a cliff into the vast horizon, or on the roof of a boat, and into the sweet deep blue of the ocean. And as they sit, they stare into the unknown, they wonder, and want more. Life has given us cards, whether they're good or bad, we all just want something better. Virtual reality, though it's virtual, gives us a chance to do just that.